Love can never be just thinking about me, what I want to experience, what I want to do, what I need. That is never about love. Love is always about what can I do, how can I do it, which way can I do it best. And looking close at one's beloved to see if one is being on target, and if not, being completely eager and ready to make a shift to do what is going to please one's beloved. But people don't love. They do not love themselves, nor do they love others. And therefore, they have the attitude of utilitarian, opportunistic type of reflections. And in most cases, it's even anger, because they're disturbed that others may be interfering with their particular plan. And so people form parties, they form clubs, they form groups, and they form all types of alliances, even marriage, simply based on how someone is going to help to fulfill what they want. And then you have miserable people all over, one community, another community, one situation, another situation, because love does not come out of selfishness. It blocks it.